I got the cab up inside. It's Thursday. Better check. Yep, it's Thursday, February 2nd, 2022. So, I just pushed it up in and looks like I'm going to have to take the hood off or move the cab back. Might be easier to just slide the cab backwards a little bit, put the motor down in. But I got to go inside and I got to cut some of that floor out. Some of it bolts in, the parts that bolt in, you know, the lower portion. But where you see the gas pedal, that's got to get cut all the way about 18 inches up. And then I'll take the transmission tunnel out of the Impala, most likely, and use that and stick it in. And then I'll throw some new floor pans down where it needs it. Probably put the dimmer switch and stuff back in the floor, so a lot of those holes will stay, but the clutch and brake hole will change. And obviously the rust will be replaced with new metal. Got it in. Gonna get started. Once the engine and transmission's in, I can measure the drive shaft. The Impala has air shocks in the rear. In fact, it has new shocks all the way around on the Impala. So I guess you know what I'll be doing with the Impala shocks. They'll be going on here. So I'll put the air shocks in the rear back here. And I used to get these lower, we used to take the springs, you can literally turn them over, but it looks funny as hell, but you can literally turn them over. The only thing is the you got to change the where the shackle is in the back. Boop. Just stepped on my light cord. Turn it back on. Oh boy. Stepped on the cord and it tripped the safety, you know, the ground fault. Unbelievable. So it got the front end off. You know, I used to, when I was younger, be able to carry these clips all by myself and move them around, but they got a little heavier all of a sudden. I don't know what happened. But, just want to get it out of Rusty's way, so I took the radiator out and here we go. Get this out of the way. Get down, Lucky. Don't you mess with my damn computer. She always wants to get in the video. I don't know. All right, guys. You see what's going on here in Rusty, Rhode Island. Lucky's going nuts. And so am I. Talk to you later.